the school. All right, we have a woman at the scene. Is this a live interview or taped, guys? Okay, this is a woman near the scene. Let's listen in.
I see you've been crying.
Yes.
Is it because of what you saw?
No, they wouldn't even let us in the building. All I can say is that one of the cops said it's, you know, the worst thing he'd ever seen in his entire career. But it was when they told the parents, all these parents were waiting for their children to come out. They thought that they were, you know, still alive. There's 20 parents that were just told that their children are dead. It was awful.
And you were unable to do anything. You wanted to come down and help.
Right. We knew at one point they asked the ambulances to leave, that they didn't need them, and we knew that that wasn't...